The most valuable thing that I've learned at ECU is how to be a leader. ECU's definition of leadership is a relational process of inspiring, empowering, and influencing positive change. A relational process means that you have to be able to communicate and interact with others, and it's a process, so you never really stop learning how to be a better leader.